We're educators at our heart, and so it's important that we're always educating as we go with changing technology. Part of that is being innovative with AI. We've got to embrace it, we've got to learn with it, and we've got to put all the tools in our toolkit for our students so they can be successful. CTE is Career and Technical Education. It's preparing students with industry-level certifications, training, and knowledge.
We have classes ranging from engineering across to agriculture education to computer sciences, business, IT. They're learning to weld, they're learning to fix motors, they're learning how to sew in textiles, all these skills.
It's hands-on education, it's applied learning. They're not just getting to explore, but they're really getting to be prepared for that next level in industry.
AI really is the future. It's going to be used a lot more, especially in these upcoming years. If I learn now, I can have the upper hand after high school.
We're enhancing learning. We're not replacing the student work. It's a lot of back and forth. It's like working with a team.
I don't take everything AI gives me. I make it into my own words and my own creativity.
I use AI in my classroom daily. It was able to take things that are very difficult for even some adults to understand and give it to kids in a way that they can understand it. And that gave me more time and more power as their teacher. Before, lesson planning for a whole unit could take upwards of 3 weeks. Now with AI, I'm doing it in 4 days.
With that time saved, teachers are not burning out. They can give that attention back to their students.
AI is allowing them to feel more freedom in the classroom. Having more freedom in the classroom creates more engagement. We're creating high-level, employable students, and that's why I got into education.